Alright, this is the Carboard upright bass that I just finished making for Dylan Owens. So I just wanted to prove that it actually makes noise, isn't in tune or anything. But, and said, I just finally got the strings on. I just wanted to show that it actually works. It's pretty cool. It's mainly used, made out of old parts and fucking jumbling tower blocks, you know, like the Jenga game or whatever.